At least 7 people were injured in an oil pipeline explosion in central Mexico on July 21st. The pipeline is located in Tonanitla, about 40 kilometers from Mexico City. It is believed the explosion was caused by an attempted theft of crude oil. It was reported that rescue workers came too close to the blaze and were hurt in a secondary explosion. 5 police officers and 2 firefighters were injured. Mexico's state oil company says illegal tapping is a constant and serious problem for the company.